The component parties of the Barisan Nasional Sarawak, namely Parti Pesaka Bumi Putra Bersatu Sarawak PDB, Sarawak United People's Party SUPP, Parti Rakyat Sarawak PRS, Progressive Democratic Party PDD, PDP, have met an unanimous decision to leave Barisan Nasional and to form a new coalition of Sarawak-based parties known as Gabungan Parti Sarawak. The decision was made after much deliberation, reflection and due consideration, taking into account the country's current political developments post-14th general election, GE14. GPS will cooperate and collaborate with the federal government for national interests and state rights and interests based on federal constitution and the Federation of Malaysia. We believe that it is timely and appropriate for the state of Sarawak to embark on a new political platform going forward in order to face challenges in line with the changing aspirations, needs and demands of a very wide range of cross-section of Sarawak populace. Sarawak is uniquely a multiracial, multicultural and multi-religious state. Indeed, we have long considered our diversities as our greatest asset in progressing and developing as a successful and peaceful state. And therefore, it is incumbent upon us all Sarawakians to continue to nurture and protect our values, living in peace and in harmony, comfortably among one and another. We will protect the interests of all Sarawakians, regardless the size of the community, in inclusive manner. This aspect is indeed not only our pride, but also our joy in our lives as Sarawakians. Hence, the decision was made in the interest of the people and the state above all else. Our new coalition will enable us to focus on Sarawak interests and rights based on MA63. We strongly believe that the formation of this new coalition will enable and empower us to serve the people better in line with the aspirations and fulfilling the desires of the people of Sarawak. We are confident that this is the most pragmatic and appropriate decision to bring Sarawak into the new era desired by the people of Sarawak. That's the end.
Okay. So the decision effective today with immediate impact.
Yeah.
So this, talk about this consideration, what happened? What happened after the elections or before the elections?
After election, post GE.
We
will dispute you there. Yes,
you know, I know. What happened after the election?
Post GE.
What are the reasons actually?
You journalists are better.
It's Najib and 1MDB, the main reason why Sarawak, why the four parties decided to leave.
No, we have considered all aspects after the general election. Mm-hmm. But at the same time, we are focusing on our Sarawak interests. Of course, we say thank you to whatever success we had in the cooperation we had before. But the situation has changed. And therefore, we have to get ourselves to deal with the changing situation.
Okay. Berarti gabungan baru ini akan mesra kepada PH. Jadi dalam konteks Sarawak, adakah sekarang ini benda semua berlaku, tak ada pembangkang?
Tak, kita collaborate, kita kerjasama dengan Kerajaan Persekutuan PH. Kita kerjasama kerana kita dalam federal system, federal Malaysia, dan kita ada federal constitution. Dan kita kerjasama for the interest of the country and the whole nation.
Jadi still, bangkang-bangkang lah di sini.
Bangkang.
Betul betul. Will this UPP be invited to join this?
They won't be later because we have to formalize kita perlu berbual.
So what about the parliamentary seats? Will you join the PH government or you continue on the opposition side?
No, we are still on the host. We are not joining them as a coalition. We are not. We are working, but we have our own block.
Adakah sekarang kita boleh panggil kerajaan negeri bukan GBS?
Ya.
GBS.
Global Publishing
System.
Okay. Still, selepas kita formalize it, we have to inform our speaker. We have to inform ROS, and also we have to inform the secretary of Dewan Rakyat.
We also inform BN.
We have to inform BN also. That's very good.
So, we must
have to inform BN. Ini formality saja.
Tentang this, in did you meet Zahid on the
no. Tak ada. And this one is all I don't know where you people got it.
Ah, we didn't get only 1%.
Tak ada, tak ada. Ada fake news.
Fake news ah.
I only meet, I tell you, I only meet PM Prime Minister as a courtesy, because he is the Prime Minister, and I pay visit to him.
This coalition is a replacement of GM. Would it not be like having old wine in a new bottle?
No, it will be different because I like to joke it will be different. Because we are a bit independent.
Datuk, dengan ada gabungan baru ni, sekiranya dalam 5 tahun katakan GM menang, adakah Sarawak punya MP ada peluang untuk masuk dalam kabinet? Kerana kita tidak favor kan?
That one I can tell you because that is the favorite of the Prime Minister. Oh. Okay.
Seperti ini, satu lagi. Setelah sekian lama bersama BN, adakah ada penipuan hati dengan apa tu sumbangan BN pada kerajaan negeri sebelum?
Sebab tu saya kata terima kasih. Kerana kita bermula daripada Sarawak Alliance. Lepas itu kita ada Barisan Nasional. Dan waktu itu keadaan landscape-nya berlainan, kita baru saja membangunkan negara. Tapi sekarang keadaan sudah berubah kerana kita menang pada tahun 2016 atas kejayaan kita nak memperjuangkan hak-hak Sarawak. As you know, the Dato Nan initiated it and we are continuing the mandate given to us in 2016. And that is what we are doing now. Focus on Sarawak interest. During Tok Nan, we declare 22nd July as a public holiday. That reminds us the importance of us in the Federation. So, we continue with the strategic planning. Tak
penting
ni ya
kan? Asong Sarawak GBS is keluar daripada GN. So nanti bila dekat parlimen nanti ada ahli parlimen 15 ahli parlimen di Sarawak, adakah dia bahagian pembangkang atau
Ya, saya tulis surat dengan sekretari Dewan. Apa dia buat? Saya sih tahu, dia terpelah pada sidaknya. Because not our decision, it's their decision.
That what happened to UPP is UPP also included in this GPS.
They want it later. Okay. Terima kasih banyak. Selamat Hari Raya.
Selamat Hari Raya.